हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद अ थॉट। यू कैन लर्न समथिंग न्यू एवरी डे इफ यू लिसन। आप कुछ भी रोज नया सीख सकते हैं अगर आप ध्यान से सुने। हाय, आई एम गरिमा, वेलकम यू ऑन माय चैनल मीट द क्रिएटर। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी लर्न द अल्फाबेट्स यूजिंग स्लैंटिंग लाइंस, बट फर्स्ट रिविजन टाइम। Revision of the alphabets using horizontal and vertical lines. The first letter is L. Second, T. Vertical and horizontal. Third, I. Horizontal, vertical, horizontal. Next, F. One vertical and two horizontal. E, one vertical, three horizontals. And the last alphabet is H. Now time for the new ones using slanting lines and horizontal line. First is V. Left to right and again left to right, from the top to bottom and bottom to top. Now second is A. Similar, from the middle slanting line, right to left and then left to right, and one horizontal line in the middle, it's A. Now the third one is X. First, right to left slanting line and then cross it with the on the middle, left to right. It's X. Next, Y. In the first two lines, left to right and then right to left from top to bottom in three lines. It's Y. Now, K, one standing line and right to left in the middle and left to right from the middle. It's K. Now next, Z, one horizontal line, one slanting line and then horizontal line. It's Z. Now next, M. One standing line and small slanting line in the first two lines, then again small line and then vertical line. It's M. Now in reverse, vertical line and small line in last two lines, again slanting line and then vertical line. It's W. Now, the next alphabet is N. One standing line, then slanting line, and then vertical line. It's N. So, here are the alphabets with slanting line and horizontal line. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई है, then please like it and share it. I want your support, so please subscribe my channel. Stay at home to be safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.